Gates are back there racing for the sixth race of the afternoon, being a bit sluggish at the start. There was Mikela along with Bang Bang, but as they sort themselves out, and it's Akshaya, the leader, by about a length in front of Avarua, quickly in second place. Not too far away on the outside, as El said. A length away, there comes, not too far away, Running Hand, another length and a half, 2 lengths away. There we go back to Stormfront along with Rock Shark. He's the one on the outside in the white and red jacket. A gap of a length and a half away, there is Theo, as they pass the 1,000 along with Summer Hill. Another 2 lengths away is Dixie Diamond. Another 2.5, 3 lengths away, Dixie Diamond. There's Lock and Roll, length and a half away, bringing up the rear is Mikela. We go past the 800-meter marker, and El Cid is by about a length and a half in front of Avarua, Akshaya together. A length and a half, 2 lengths away, there's Running Hand. A length and a quarter away, Running Hand is Stormfront. On the outside there, Stormfront is Summerhill, along with Rock Sharky. A length and a half away, as they go past 600-meter marker, is Dixie Diamond, as they start to negotiate the turn and straighten up for the final run-in. Round the turn into the straight, El Cid comes in on first, by about a length in front of Akshaya. Quickly on the outside, another length and a half, 2 lengths away, there we go back to Avarua. Then comes Running Hand on the outside of Summer Hill, but Akshaya now being leaning on hands and heels is about a length and a quarter in front of El Cid. Then comes Rock Sharky on the stand side in the center, Summer Hill, but in the natural line, Akshaya is about 2.5 lengths in front of Rock Sharky and the fast finishing Dixie Diamond. But it's going to be all Akshaya from Dixie Diamond. Rock Sharky is just third, then came El Cid, then came Summer Hill, Theo, then came Running Hand, Bang Bang, Avarua, Stormfront, Lock and Roll, lost of all, Mikela.